उद्योगपति नानिक रूपाई यांना मी विनंती करतो त्यांनी त्यांच्या भावना व्यक्त कराव्यात.
रिस्पेक्टेड गेस्ट, आई फील ऑनर्ड टू पे होमेज टू बालासाहेब ठाकरे. आई वॉज नोईंग बालासाहेब फ्रॉम मोर देन 30 इयर्स. ही वॉज अ डार्लिंग ऑफ मिलियन्स. ही वॉज लव्ड बाय वन अँड ऑल. पीपल अडोर्ड हिम. दे वर्शिप्ड हिम. आय कॅन स्पीक वॉल्युम्स ऑन बालासाहेब, बट ड्यू टू द पॉसिटी ऑफ टाईम आय विल ट्राय टू नरेट फ्यू इन्सिडंट विच रिअली हॅज टच मी सो मच. इट वॉज इन 1994. आय डोंट नो वेदर श्रीचंद हिंदुजा इज देअर. दिस इंडस बँक इनॉग्रेशन वॉज देअर अँड बालासाहेब ऑलवेज यूज टू से दॅट वॉट आर दिस NRI इज डुईंग, वाय दे डोंट कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट टू दिस कंट्री. I said, Balasaheb, why don't you meet them? So in April 1994, I phoned Balasaheb. I told him, Balasaheb, today almost 40 to 50 leading NRIs of the world will be here. I hosted a dinner for them. Would you come? He's saying, of course I will come. And he came, and Smita was there, Jayadev was there. So all the NRIs, they were thrilled. They had heard so much volumes about him. They said, it will be a pleasure for us to meet him in person. So he was meeting everybody very close, very with lot of love and affection. Now one of the NRI, he came little late, and I introduced him, Balasaheb Thackeray, and he's the leader of Shiv Sena. He didn't understand, maybe a hearing problem. Aapka naam kya hai? Bal Thackeray. Aap kya karte hain? Shiv Sena chala. Ye Shiv Sena kya hai? बालासाहेब ने बोला दुकान है, दुकान चला. ओ दुकान चलाते हैं. एंड बिलीव मी दैट जयदेव एंड स्मिता दे गॉट एजिटेटेड. बालासाहेब वॉज अनपर्टर्ब. आप व्यापारी है. दिस इज द वे ही डिडंट माइंड एट ऑल. एंड अदर टाइम द रेजिडेंट ऑफ खंडाला दे केम टू मी एंड नितिन गडकरी वॉज अ मिनिस्टर. They said, we have a problem. Can we meet Balasaheb Thackeray? He said, what do you want? Even Munde Saab knows about it. He said, okay, I'll come to Khandala. Balasaheb, you will come to Khandala? Yes. I will not allow any injustice to be done. No, this is what Balasaheb was there. He came, Gopinath Munde and Nitin Gadkari, really, he solved the problem. So, everybody was so impressed. He's saying he has come specially to Khandala. There are many, many more, incident which I have. Once he came to Indian Merchant Chamber, and everybody started asking him in the question. I also said, Balasaheb, can I ask you one question? He said, tum to apne ghar ke hain, tum to ghar pe aake baithenge. And again in 1997, Manohar Joshi ji, he wanted with Nitin Gadkari, they took a, to meet all the NRIs for investment. And I told them, you met Balasaheb. Now our chief minister is coming to meet everybody, Singapore, Hong Kong, Bangkok, Thailand. And Nitin ji and Manohar Joshi had kept the responsibility on me. Believe me, even in 8 in the morning, 7 in the morning, we had a breakfast meeting in Japan. Everybody was there. He, leaders may come and go, but very few leaders will touch a heart which Balasaheb had. He had a golden heart. He was loved by all. And I feel really miserable today to see that he is not there amongst us. With this, I pay my homage to Balasaheb Thackeray, and to I will pray God to give strength to Udhavji to take the unfinished task what Balasaheb has done. Thank you very much.